Welcome to part two of the collaboration with Nicky in New Zealand. There are having some kind of an air show or something nearby my house. Can you hear? There are planes coming and going and twirling around. So, and that's since yesterday. But anyway, this is the time when I have for me to make this video. So we're just going to have them in the background. And this is Nicky's art that she's sending me. Maybe I can open it this way. Let's see what this beauty is. Whoops. Oh, butterflies. All right. I'm going to have her video in a card over here of how she made this. And I will be thinking, can you see how pretty it is? With some metallics. I'm going to be thinking what to do. I will gather my materials and coming up with an idea and then working on this video in fast speed. If this is the first time that you discover my channel, I hope you click on this button over here or in the big red button down there to subscribe. And don't forget to leave me a comment in the comments box below the video, and also visit Nicky and see what she's up to. If you like the videos, I hope you will click to give us a thumbs up and share, because sharing is caring. All right. I made a scan and I printed the background twice to get some couple of ideas going. One is a profile, and this is of course just a sketch. I'll have to find a way to better implement it over here to find the right shapes. In this size, this is what I could see, and I think I'm liking this one better. I still have to define colors, so I just wanted the shapes for now to play with some ideas. And so I will be working on this soon, but I'm still not quite sure what I'm going to do with the texture of the butterflies. If you can see, I might, they are definitely part of the hair, so I might give them a wash of color. But anyway, this is just me thinking out loud. Usually I find that once I'm in the moment of making a decision, I take that decision. So if it is going to be hair or skin or something around here with the butterflies and the colors, you will see it happening the moment I'm thinking about it, pretty much. So it might go in this direction, most likely. But anyway, I just wanted to share the way I think on things when I'm working on them. And as for colors, I want most of this to be hair, but kind of washed out. All right, so I'm going to now start working on it. Thank you.
the camera in an angle so you can see that the butterflies are silver. I hope the angle helps to catch, because metallics are kind of hard to get in pictures or video. But thanks for visiting. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe over here so you don't miss a single video. Everything in this channel is about art. Give us a thumbs up. Visit Nicky's channel as well. And remember to keep your paintbrush wet.